us today. Today, guys. The pig is out. He is finally out. Look at it. It looks amazing. And it's back to the original Dead by Daylight screen too. So here's the new survivor. He's Detector Tap. And no one's probably gonna join us while we play the killers, because everyone wants to be killers, so we're going to be survivor. And probably be versus the pig. Okay, here's a joint. Here's a joint. I already did it, what do I mean? I think I got one of... a lightweight, it's pretty cool. Your running is light and soft, making your track harder to follow. Footstep marks stay visible 1 second less than normal. Take it slow, he knows where you've been. Just like I've always said. Live slow and die old. Okay, I mean, that's dark. Yeah, that's me right there. It's like scratching back my head like, yeah, that's dark. We are ready to get murdered. We are ready to get murdered. So I did too bad I won't be able to show you that now. I'm just gonna join the match of the killer. Gotta escape the killer. Yeah, this is the first time for me playing Strode. Ooh, we might be going to Laurie Strode's. We might go to Haddonfield, where Michael Myers is. We're facing the pig. I knew it. Let's look at the bottom. Facing the pig. While crouching, the pig has no terror radius and may launch an ambush attack. Never mind. So the pig is a she? I think because of the long hair, people will think it's a she, but that's just part of the mask. And under it is a guy with cancer who's crazy, and he's a guy under it. So I think this should get mixed up with the hair because he got hair on the mask. But I don't know. Carrie survivors can attempt to wiggle free from the killer's grasp. We all know that. You guys saw my videos. You did. Oh, and if you're new, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and just hit the bell and comment down a random funny comment. I don't care what you put down. Yep, we're at Lampkin Lane, Haddonfield. I knew it. And we're facing the pig. And I hate this map because it's so small. So flippin' small. I think I hear it. Who's the dad? Is it crouching? Yeah. Crouching? Here's a generator. We'll work on it. I can jump out the window if I need to escape. We are facing the pig. Oh my god! No! Pig came right behind me. He's crouching. Oh, what? How did the pig not know I was there? How? She's crouching. She's crouching. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. That scared me so flippin' bad. Oh. Oh my god. My god. Lord have mercy. I'm gonna do this totem right here. I don't think there's a generator down here. There might be one, I don't know. Look at that face. Look at that face right there. That's a dank, that's a mean face right there. Okay, is there a generator down here? Hold on, okay? No generator. Let's go back upstairs. Okay, that one's finished. You could probably be going over there by now. You'd probably be going over there by now. Oh, someone got a hit. Look at this! This is to get your mask off, but look at Billy's chilling up there. That's amazing. This one looks pretty. Oh, got the mask on. You got the mask on. Joy, heal me. Come hear me. Come heal me. Heal me. Heal me. Heal me, you punk. Come here. Oh, now you heal me. Okay. Oh, I see her. Him. Hi, Ace. Okay, let's all group up. Gotta go over to there. Come on, we can do this. We can do this, team. Joy in for the save. She's crouching. Nope, she's not there. Get him. Get that mask off of here. Come here. Come here. We gotta heal you. Come on, we gotta heal you. Let us heal you. Let us heal you. Is she gonna heal? There you go. Oh! I think Joy's down. Here, come here. Come here. I know where one is. I know where one is. Right here. Right here. What they doing? Putting their hands in there? What the? How is that going to get them up there? Amazing. That's amazing. That's insane. I like how she laughs too. Oh wait, she got the mask on. Who needs their mask off? Oh. Oh, here's someone. Hopefully you don't see me. Here's one. get mine off. Okay, get my mask off. Oh, you have to do that? Come on, just please remember to move my mask. No! Please, Maury me. Oh, I want to see the Maury. It was right there. I could have got my mask off. It's my best impression of it laughing. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Goodbye, me. I don't think I did that good. Get pulled up to the underworld, I guess. And then it's gone. That was a pretty good pig. Ow! I tripped on one of my baby sister toys. Oh! But I got it mastered down. I got the thing mastered down. I know what to do. I'm gonna do that in the next video to show you what. Next video is gonna be called "I Mastered the Plan." We're gonna play the killer. Now I'm gonna be putting my mask on there. And look, I got a Maury I could do, and I got a Maury I could do, and I got one of the pig's perks, Hangman's Trick. It's a pretty good one. Your Indonesia's modifies to hooks prevent tempering and permanent damage destroyed by sabotage or sacrifices repair automatically after 30 seconds. What? Gain a notification when someone starts sabotaging your hook? What? That's insane! That perk is insane! What? Okay, so I'm thinking next video we could do one of these. We could do Rape the Dark Within, and we could do one of these, because they're pretty easy. But I just don't like the Worship by Sacrifice, because I don't like being the nurse. It's pretty hard. So we're going to try to do Worship by Sacrifice, Rite of Ruin, and Rite the Dark of the Dark Within in the next episode. And I don't think anyone's gonna join. I mean, it's a blank lobby right here, so let's just, I don't know, maybe it's just one of these, like perks or something. Let me ask someone if I'm allowed to read the backstories. Am I allowed to read the backstories? Okay. Yeah, I don't know if we can read the backstories. Yeah, no one's joining, so let's just be Survivor again. Am I allowed to read Survivor backstory? So what's it mean? Survivor. Why does this happen to them and not happen to me though? What? Really? Really? Say that it's a feat instead of like the detective. She's like a regular right here. Okay, they're daily rituals. Yeah, those are daily rituals. What are they gonna do? Nope, too bad we can't do it now. So I'm gonna get into the match, and I'm guessing I'm facing the pig. The pig, facing the pig. It doesn't say yet, it doesn't say. Who would it be? Oh, and shout out to the new Hybrid Panda video, and also shout out to Hybrid Panda. Shout out to DanTDM2 and shout out to his new video and shout out to all his videos. Same for Rapid Panda. Because Rapid Panda and DanTDM are best YouTubers in the world. Well, to me. Yeah. So you should subscribe to Rapid Panda. His latest episode is, playing as the pig. You should check it out. I already watched it. I watched him live. And we should also do DanTDM as the worldwide best YouTuber in the world, which actually is true. That's what YouTube said. He's the best in the world, which is pretty crazy. I should want to go on the Saw app. I mean, I still want to go there. Well, someone's already hurt because of a perk that they got. Yeah, I'm gonna open up this chest. I'm gonna, swipe around in here. You know what I'm saying? And then go down here. Ah, this is the basement. And there is usually, another chest. And if I get something better, I'll use that. So, yeah, that's pretty much. So, what am I getting? What's in here? Oh, a flashlight. Oh, here's Toxic Detective Tap here. Come here, bro. Okay, so I don't know if, we don't know who the killer is yet. Because it doesn't say. Who is it? Is it Myers? Who is it? I want to know who it is. Who is it? The doctor? Really? And I thought it would be the pig. An opportunity like that, you should have been the pig. The newest killer. Hey, killer! I'm behind you! Hey, killer! I'm behind you! Hey, killer! Hey! Goodbye! Funny. I did that. How didn't he see me? That was epic. That was epic. Oh god. Hey. Oh god. No, he's coming for me. I am so amazed that that actually worked. I am so amazed that worked. I'm gonna pull this one down. Yes, Claudette. Are you hurt? No, you're not hurt. Come on. Hey! Yeah, you get back in there, bro. We coming for you. I am. Okay. Sorry. says to get back here. Get back here. I just want to leave at least while I'm here. Yeah, come on. Let's leave. We're all here. We're all gonna leave. We're all gonna leave. We're gonna leave. We're all gonna leave. Here. Come on, go. Yeah, go. Go, go, go. I want everyone to go. Go. I want you to go. You go. Evil. She should have left. Y'all left. Is she, really? She just thought that she should wanted me to go, and then she's thinking that she would go, and then she actually called. Oh, Ellie, I didn't get sent because we would get as much as I thought we would. But I mean, at least I won a match. Okay, so now we're gonna try to kill her. Gonna get back at the killer. I can't believe I did all that stuff on that. I got a whole bunch of blood points. But not just, I didn't think I would get that much though. Okay, I'm ready. And we are going to read. Well, yeah. First off, my hangman perk. And I got the Mori up here. I want to do a Mori on someone. So, let's go to, her perks. What's this? Wait, I didn't get to see these. All I got to see is, this. And the, one of the other survivor's perks. So first, we are going to... I already read this one again to you. If you don't, you can just pause the video right here if you want to read it. What did that say? Surveillance? Unlocks potential in one's aura reading ability. The last one, regressing generator auras, are indicated in white to you for 16 seconds. That's pretty good. I like that. I like that. Make your choice. When a survivor rescues another from a hook at least 48 meters away, you can make you from you. Make your choice triggers. Make your choice triggers the applies to the exposed status effect on your rescuer for 60 seconds. Make your choice has a cooldown of 60 seconds. I mean, that's pretty good. That was pretty good. I like that. That's pretty good. Still no one joining. They probably should want to be a killer. Everyone travels just waiting, sitting here. Just chilling, eating food while waiting to be the killer. I just want to be the killer. Please. I just want to be the killer. Let's try another run. If this doesn't work, I'm ending the video, which I don't want to do. What is the shrine? So the shrine of the week is not doing anything to me. It's just... I just want to be the killer. I just want to be the pig. Not gonna work. I don't think. Okay, we're ending the video. So, this is the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. Like I told you, stay tuned for more Dead by Daylight. Probably in the next video, I'll be able to be, Jigsaw. Tomorrow, I'll be able to be Jigsaw, I bet. So, stay tuned for more Dead by Daylight videos, and ciao!